eyes flip.
Hasn't been the easiest trip with the weather and the bugs and the leaky canoe, but it's definitely been worth it.
You've only got a couple miles to go if you're trying to drive me insane. I saw you crack a smile about a week ago in the middle of the pouring rain.
On a scale from 1 to 10, how hard was it to start a fire tonight?
1,000.
Thanks for watching our first video. If you liked it and want to follow our adventures, please hit the subscribe link at the end of the rainbow.